Alright, here we go. Screens down, please, and thank you.
Honeybees are very important to any ecosystem. They provide honey, pollinate flowers, fruit trees, and other crops. But now scientists have another use for these bees. For the busy insect. Honeybee colonies are used to globally in the presence of pollution. How is this done? Partly, how should honeybees use to for this purpose? Honeybees have a very good sense of smell, so they can kind of sniff out different changes in the air. They're usually affected by chemical changes in the air, so if there was smoke, it could hurt the bees. If they get sick or vanish, they could warn us about the air is being polluted. Regions against. There are other ways to determine if the air is polluted, and we don't need to use bees to do this. It would be a hassle to assemble and keep track of so many bees. What is Canada doing? Ontario is making a fund to help the bees better and make the hives so they're safer. And Dave McMillan helped the bees out a lot and was studying them. He's also he's helping them and supporting the bees. Pesticide and corn and other crops. Canada is helping stop this. So if the bees go to pollinate the flowers, the pesticide will get on.